Hey, this is Courtney Rosen, owner and broker of MHN Property Management here in the San Antonio metro area. We do go up to New Braunfels, Seguin, St. Hedwig, and up towards Burney on IH-10. So what I'm going to talk to you about today is self-showings. Way before COVID hit and kind of changed our market up that way, we were prepared because we had started doing self-showings. One of the challenges for our property management company was getting enough realtors with enough availability to open the doors and be getting tenants in fast enough. Because we've gone to a market of instant gratification and people wanted the door immediately. So what happens when a tenant is interested in one of our properties? Well, we have interactive signs that people can get information, see the price, see the photos inside right from standing outside without even opening the door. If they're interested, they can also, while on that mobile device, enter enough data, including their ID and some self-screening criteria questions, in order to walk into that house without a realtor. It's a self-showing. You've been asked to sign the release for this. And we investigated a lot before we took it on, but it's really been instrumental in allowing us to, one, capture a lot of data, to do follow-up, do more efficient screenings, make sure that we're treating everyone the same, getting IDs for everyone before we show properties, instead of just driving out there after a phone call. And then making sure that we're allowing the maximum number of people to get into your property. Of course, they're not allowed during when it's dark. We shut it off, the system. They get a unique code. It only works that time. We've been doing it for years. It was great during COVID, and it's great now. So going from realtor-led showings, where it was hard to get people who wanted, would rather open the door for a sale and earn thousands of dollars as opposed to a couple hundred, it was really good to move from that to being able to really provide access to your rentals and make them easier. So instead of an applicant having to call lots of different people to get lots of different individuals to open doors, they can get into your house faster, see it faster, apply faster, get approved faster. So this is just another way that we're always doing our best to improve our services here at MHN Properties in the San Antonio metro area. This is Courtney Rosen signing off.